health impact of COVID-19 is clear. The virus outbreak is no longer a China issue, but becoming global. Health issue has resulted in economic challenges. Two countries in Southeast Asia, Singapore and Thailand, are affected by the virus, as the two countries rely largely on Chinese tourists. Reducing outbound of Chinese travelers from home results in economic downturn and become disruption of supply chain in East Asia. Wirathai Santiprabhop, Bank of Thailand governor, sees that the world encounters similar economic uncertainties because of COVID-19.
It's not just only the Thai economy that is facing challenges at this point in time. I guess the outbreak of the COVID-19 virus is the most important factor. For the Thai economy, this has direct effect on the tourism sector, which is a very important sector for the economy. And also we depend a lot on Chinese tourists. It's very unfortunate that the outbreak started in China. That will continue to have adverse impact on the tourism sector for quite some time. And as we all know, a large percentage of Thai population depends on the tourism sector for their income, directly and also indirectly. That is the first channel that the COVID-19 has impact on the Thai economy. The other channel that we quite concerned of, if the situation of the outbreak prolongs for quite some time, is the impact through supply chain. As we all know, the Thai manufacturing sector is very well integrated into the East Asian supply chain, particularly in electronic sector and automobile sector. When there is a disruptions of production in China, certain parts that we need to get, we can't get. And certain parts that we need to export to China, we can't export to China. And this will have disruption impact on the supply chain of certain industry for quite some time.
Many countries in Southeast Asia is trying to fight against COVID-19, the outbreak. But one of the most severely affected is Singapore. And the leader, Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong, has warned that the country may be facing economic recession. What's your prediction about Thailand? Are we facing economic recession as well?
We have to see how the spread of the COVID-19 will come to an end. I think it's a bit too early at this stage to say that the Thai economy might go into recessions. Baseline scenarios, we should expect to see some growth in the Thai economy this year. At this point, we do not expect the Thai economy to go into recessions. Singapore economy is a small economy and is also much more open than the Thai economy. They don't have the domestic economy as big as a percentage as in the case of Thailand. So we can see that Singapore economy is vulnerable to external adverse shocks than Thailand. I'm not saying that we're not an open economy. We're also an open economy, but relative to Singapore, I think Singapore is more open. So they will be impacted more from the lack of the COVID-19. The challenge that we have now is to find ways to stimulate the domestic economy and also to mitigate impact of the COVID-19 on Thai entrepreneurs and Thai workers.
To weather the storm of COVID-19, the Bank of Thailand has cut policy interest rate to 1%, a historic low for the country. The bank predicts small business entrepreneurs could be much affected by the outbreak, thus trying to reduce their burden. Governor Wirathai also mentions that to sail through this tough time, Thailand has to improve productivity and have better risk management. China is epicenter of COVID-19, but the outbreak put emphasis on how the world is interrelated globally. It can also be a test of fundamental strength of its economy in coping with this disruption. Natha Gomonwadin, Thai PBS World Reports.